I'm gonna share how to make this robot. I used a 3D printer, an Arduino, a servo motor, and a sensor. Let's get started. By the way, you should stop eating. Search Arduino in Google. Click the link based on your operating system. Click the download link and install it. Now, we are going to install CH340 driver. In order to use Chinese Arduino board, we need the driver. If it is not working, uninstall and install again. I wrote this code and uploaded it on the GitHub. You can download the source code from GitHub. The link is in the description. Open the Arduino file. I'm going to upload this source code to Arduino board. Select an Arduino Nano 80Mega328P old bootloader. Plug the USB cable and you will find one more COM port. Select the COM port and hit the upload button. That's all. Once the source code is uploaded well, the LEDs will blink. We are going to print all 3D parts. You can download it from Thingiverse. The link is on the below description. If you don't have a 3D printer, visit FemLab or OpenMaker Space. Let's make the robot together. In this circuit, all parts are connected with female-female DuPont cable. In order to save space in the robot, we need to cut and rewire manually. This sensor is an infrared sensor. The sensor uses three wires. In order to read distance from an object, the Arduino needs to read an Arduino input from this sensor. We are going to use pin A7 for obtaining the sensor value, finishing with the tape. A servo motor uses three pins, VCC, ground, and PWM. A PWM pin must be allocated with the servo motor. In this project, we are going to use pin 13. Let's make a hand part. The black one is a horn from servo motor. We need to use the screwdriver and script board. Be careful, don't cut yourself. Put a small piece of a part behind of the motor and put the motor inside of the body. Fasten the bolt. You don't have to use that tool, but it's convenient. Put the sensor into the body and make sure the direction. Assemble the basket part. Put the assembled part in front of the body and use the cable tie from inside to outside. Put the cable tie through the hole. Use one more cable tie. Cut the rest of cable tie. It's very simple. You don't need to use bolt. I'm gonna assemble the head part in the same way. Put the cable tie through the hole and use one more cable tie. Check the head moves well. Cut the rest of them. This part is most important part. This is a link and it links from head to body. Assemble them together in same way. And try some move. Looks good. Now, I'm going to put all cables into Arduino board. Make sure the color, location, and pin numbers. In the below description, you can see more detailed information. If this robot were big, I would use a breadboard. These cables are from sensor. Put the Arduino in the body and plug the USB cable. Assemble the cover. Looks good, but I need one more thing. Attaching eyeballs. I used the blue tack. Looks good. If you want to see more projects, please subscribe. If you have any question, please leave comment below. Thanks for watching. See you next video. Bye.